What would a part-time hustle of $50,000 a year do for your life? Alongside your current job, you can be a real estate investor. Matter of fact, most people are real estate investors alongside a current job. Some people do what they love for a living, and I'm really happy if you do, but a lot of people don't. But if you do love what you do and you say, I don't want to leave my job, I don't want to be a full-time real estate investor. Maybe you love your job, but maybe you don't make enough money doing what you want to do. Maybe you're a school teacher. God knows you guys are amazing and you sacrifice and we need you in the worst way in our country and you're awesome. But a lot of you don't get paid enough for what you do. But guess what? You have summers off and you have vacations off and you're out of school every day at 3 o'clock. Now, I know you're grading papers and that kind of stuff, but you've got some time on your hands. Don't get mad at me if you're a teacher saying, no, I don't. But most teachers have time on their hands. So a part-time hustle, just by going out and flipping one house in a year, do it over a summer, extra $50,000. You could build a rental portfolio that could pay you tens of thousands of dollars every year extra. You could build a short-term rental portfolio with Airbnbs that could pay you easily $50,000, $80,000, $100,000 a year extra alongside your current job. So when you're thinking about if you want to be a real estate investor, think about your current job, what you make, and ask yourself, could an extra $50,000 a year change your life? If it can, give us a call. We'd love to show you how we can help you become a real estate investor.